Oh!
I unfortunately only slept like 3 hours this morning. Why is the Huvik queue 4 minutes? Anyway, yeah, I don't know. I just woke up, I felt like doing something, so this was the... That's like the only good thing about this game, is it's like an easy decision to make. It's not a good, a easy, good decision to make, it's just an easy decision to make. It's easy to just fire up and go. And not let like think about it. Not think about it. There's no thinking when it comes to playing this game. It has been very indicative of that for quite some time. Especially when I play it. There's no thinking on my part. And that's probably why I get matched up with people that don't have a thinking on their part. Hey buddy, what are you doing?
Want some?
So much for mammals. Guess like I thought he was gonna kill me. He was wrong. I actually wanna try playing McCracken, most Maggin. Oh, neat. I like how I roll around the corner. I get hit by a shuriken. That's not around the corner. For me, I want to tell your fortune. Come back. I gotta play this garbage map. Where are the fun maps at? You gotta defend first. Of course. Not only is it a bad map, it's defense on a bad map. But that's okay. I'll have fun, right?
You
sure you want me keeping you alive?
Nope.
I am a human after all.
A helpful human would certainly be a welcome change of pace.
Wow.
I says luck in our near future.
Now you
or is that a duck?
No, you don't.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend
objective. I'm scared, dog. I'm surprised. Oh. Not surprised.
Careful, we're outnumbered.
Now to show. Well, I found out why I died. Pussy.
Thank you.
I like how that guy's arrows going nowhere near me, and then of course when the death camera starts, it's like all of a sudden shooting straight at me. Why can't it just show the arrows going straight at me like during regular gameplay? That'd be very cool. But unfortunately, that's not how that game works. Or doesn't work. I'm not sure.
Hostiles approach.
Wait, do we not have the spawn yet? I don't know what I'm doing.
To devastate. Wipe them off the payload. This ends now.
Tactical visor activated.
Over here.
Neat, they killed people.
Baptiste, I thank you.
So what, 1 out of 4? How is that not a headshot? This game's fucking garbage, dude. Bullet shell goes right into her fucking brain. Don't get a headshot, and she kills me. Cool game. Yep, that guy doesn't miss.
I feel beauty.
That's terrible. Not surprising. At least we can whittle down their time before they win, right? I'm clearly not doing anything worthwhile.
No one can hide from my sight. Do not provoke me.
All right. I am ready for pain. Dude, what the fuck? None of that shit even hit me. And then of course, like, I hit her, but don't get a headshot again. Apparently she's got headshot protection or something. I thought they were just supposed to give that to tanks. Wouldn't surprise me if they fucked something up though. Fun game. I did a lot of watching. That's pretty much what I always do in this game. What do I do? Let's try this guy, I guess. I don't like playing this guy anymore because I just get rushed. I'm not very good with aiming with him anymore either. I used to be okay at him, but especially with the game being as far behind as it is now, it's a little harder to play this guy.
We must all find a cause worth fighting for.
Of course. I hit shift the roll out of the way, the game doesn't do anything. I'm around the corner. I don't know how I'm taking damage, but sure. That dude's arrows are fucking zigzagging like crazy. It's kind of ridiculous how much better the other team is though. There's just nothing to do. They don't fucking miss. Latency's in their favor. Or throttle connections are in their favor, whatever the fuck it is, I don't even know anymore. Unreal how unlucky I am. How fast people are, and they're fucking like that dude's arrows never miss. The Eye of Horus watches over you. Death ain't on my doorstep. And that dude's in gold somehow. Like, that just doesn't make any sense.
Where was I?
Can't really play Sombra because they're all grouped up all the time. I don't think it matters what I play. I'm just gonna get annihilated. I moved out of the way of that. Why is it touching me?
No one can hide from my sight.
I don't know. Trying to move as much as I can, the game just kills me. But at least that arrow went into the middle of my screen. Instead of off to the left or the right, like most of them do. I don't understand how I'm not hitting her. How much further do I have to be out of the way of those rockets to where they won't hit me? Like, I don't know. Because I'm sure if I was able to, if I would have, like, turned left and looked at those rockets, they probably would have stopped, like, right there in front of me and hit me for whatever reason. But never physically touched me. But client side doesn't matter, so it is what it is. Just part of the game, player skills and 100% taken into account, so there's nothing I can do about that. Then I wasn't making it in that door anyway, because going around the corner is pretty much the same thing. My side, I'm around the corner, and the game side, I'm 30 years behind. And there's just nothing you can do about that. But that game was unrealistic anyway. in terms of like the other DPYs. They're just way too good to be in gold. But then again, I don't know. Maybe it's just that the enemy team buff. I just randomly started feeling not great. Isn't that awesome? But it's probably just because I'm exhausted from yesterday. What are you, dog? Play the game yet? Or is it having trouble finding an enemy team that's gonna be infinitely better? Not my marbles, dude. Neat. wonder if there's a way to like limit my internet connection so the way the game thinks I'm like a low connection, it gives me preference. I'm curious.
Honor is all I have left.
I was napping. Did anyone read the mission brief?
Stay in sight, and I'll keep you safe.
Right.
Exciting times ahead. Everyone hydrated?
So exciting. Snake's never going to engage. Good. Fun game.
Thank you. Of course, we're defending. Defending is boring.
Honor is all I have left.
How fares your research, Dr. Ziegler? Making much progress through all that red tape?
It's called the Hippocratic Oath, Doctor. Ring any bells?
These junkers do not care for wars.
The sentiment is mutual.
My soul hungers.
Locked by the dragon.
Ridiculous how slow my arrows are. That arrow went right into that guy. Didn't do anything to him. Not surprised. Apparently I'm not allowed to play the game anymore. Not surprised. Let's re-queue for the third time. Hooray. Three different games, always defending, and never attack. I burden my bears as best I can.
I can't wait to get out there.
I wish I had some bears, that'd be cool.
You bet.
They'd probably beat the shit out of me though.
Ready yourselves.
Wow. Never got healed. Mercy's just staring the whole time. Now we're gonna lose the point. This guy's obviously not very good. This venture was any good. This fucking drunker queen will be dead instantly. That bitch does 4 million damage in half a second. I don't know where she went. Where his fucking Mercy leaves or dies or something. All the zeros are too slow, even though she's right in front of me. They never fucking work. I don't know why I play this game. I don't know why I play this game at all. To be perfectly honest, why am I here? It clearly never works in my favor. So fucking stupid that I can't hit her. Like, why is this game that bad? All those arrows just go straight into her and nothing happens. It's fucking pathetic, dude.
It is not my time yet.
I get focus. Nobody's healing this tank.
Once again, I set forth.
Once again, I'm going to die. Game. And their healing is just infinitely better.
In my world, there are no secrets.
fun game. Really wish these games weren't two rounds. That's what they need to do, is have like a quick play competitive, where it's, but it's like competitive but quick play rules. Or not rules, but format. So that way you're not stuck on the same bad team forever. That's just how it goes.
I aim to devastate.
I'm just gonna die to Sombra, because I'm not gonna get any help.
I prefer to walk alone, but I suppose you will do.
But it is what it is. I'm just gonna practice shooting. Because I clearly need to.
After the trigger pull lies a blissful eternity. Until the shot connects.
Keep your eyes peeled!
Or is it gonna headshot you to die? I'm not allowed to move out of the way of anything because this game is slow. Just don't kill people. I don't know why this game just doesn't work for me, but it's true. It sucks lots of balls.
No secrets.
System's hacked.
System compromised.
I'm opening the payload, Gabe. No more. It's not done.
Focus.
What's a focus? What that mean?
Complete.
Venture here.
Stopped.
Chase enemy boys. Here.
My ultimate is good to go.
Oh my god, we actually beat their time.
Apagando las luces.
Score.
It can happen. So Super Somber, I guess, needs to be above average at least.
So try not to do something too stupid.
You know me, Baptiste. Just the right amount of stupid.
You bet!
This stinks.
Ooh, bye.
What's that over there?
I'm stupid.
3, 2, 1. Attackers in mind now. Defend objective A.
What's that over there?
Enemy here!
60 seconds.
Messenger's losing.
30 seconds.
Crucio coming at you. Hold them off and help them get them.
If they haven't had enough.
Of course. That guy's not that fast, but he's right behind me.
Favorite part.
Yep. Everybody on the team, I'm just standing around the corner, fighting this stupid tank instead of trying to get on the payload and killing everybody there, because those are the only people that actually matter.
Let me try that again.
I'm also not surprised that this is happening at all. Killed the Lucio, but I'm glad he did, because we probably would have lost and they would have gotten another point.
Imagination. Push your limits. Nothing breaks that I cannot manage.
It's funny that they're all walking around chasing me. I have no idea what's going on right now, dude. I shouldn't have killed her, but... How was that a headshot? This game's just that bad, I guess.
You found the right.
Oh my god, we actually won that game. It's a friggin' miracle. Be a while, unfortunately.
Why does he crack his neck like that?
Surprise. I'm an asshole. I shouldn't be in the game. Oh, I wanted to kill that dude. He was trying to get me with the Gicky, dude. I don't like it when the dude gets to try to get me with the Gicky, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to be on this map either, soldier. I totally understand.
Stay sharp.
It's hard to keep you alive when you're distracted. Yes, sir.
Hello. Keep an eye out.
Stay behind me, friends.
One. Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Stay away from me, team.
I'm not very good at this game. And it just doesn't miss. Doesn't have to do anything. No pressure. Tank's not trying to get on the point. As in nothing with Mercy standing there staring at him and is just watching around 30 corners like usual. I don't know where Soldier is. Can't do anything. I just don't know how to play. Situation like this where there's nothing to do. watching the enemy team play the game again. Or shoot her in the face, it doesn't do any damage. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Just making bad decisions because I don't really care what happens. Of course, I roll all the way, but the game is too slow. Gonna practice shooting. Because clearly I need it.
Centipedes kill prey 15 times their size.
What are you saying?
I'm advising my prey not to test me.
Wish we had a centipede that was 15 times the size of its prey.
I suppose you will do.
Not me. To die. There's nobody to play to really do anything about that.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
Surprised I'm not dead. Everybody like runs away and doesn't fucking help. Like, they're not all dead. I understand pushing the payload's important, but like, I'm trying to help them fight, and then of course that bitch gets to fucking teleport before my grenade attaches, because this game's too hard for me, dude. Not surprised.
her name.
I give up. I don't care anymore. I clearly can't play well. This guy is always shooting me. Like, I'm not even doing anything. Unreal how unlucky I am. Well, that's why I don't really like playing this guy, because his ult's just easily countered by pretty much everything. Like me playing the character. Can't do anything.
Is all I have left.
So I'm gonna play a character that's just destroyed by being online. See? That actually went through the vent. Of course, I'm around the corner and this bitch is still shooting me. I don't get any help because everybody's on the payload. I just don't understand, like, how are these... How is this Tracer in gold? Like, please explain, why is this person in this game? Or is that just a testament to how bad the matchmaking is?
Dragon's Breath.
Of course, it gives them a minute, even though they didn't earn it. I wish it didn't give us a minute, so that way they could just go and win. I sort of wish they would just get rid of payload maps altogether and just have everything be control. Because with the way that the game currently is, control's a better game mode. Too is like most of the payload maps in this game are just showing over time just how badly designed they are. Like the only payload map I don't mind playing is Kings Row. Do I have magnets in my body or something?
There is still much I must do.
I don't know, man. Somehow not dead from that bomb that was right on top of me. I'll take it. I guess he used his field or something, I don't know. So I don't understand why this tracer's in this game.
Round three. Complete.
sides.
Clearly it doesn't belong in gold, but what do I know, right?
Let us see to it.
Am I glad to have you on our side, not Talon's?
Glad to be here. Still not used to such good company.
You can hurt him!
Not so sure about that, but I try.
Behind you!
Yes, you.
Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
This will determine everything.
The guy doesn't fucking miss, because it doesn't matter how much I move around, the game thinks I'm 3 years behind where I actually am. Just standing there watching.
This time, I will be sharp.
But I'm guessing if, like, my movement is 3 feet behind what it actually is, then my light bar probably doesn't go down until fucking 30 years later either. Yeah, and they just win. Because I'm not competitive. Well, the good news is I'm getting tired. That's the goal. Play a few more games of these DPYs that shouldn't be there. Because they're definitely a lot better than I am, and if it's supposed to match you up with players of similar skill, then it's not doing a very good job. Because everybody on the enemy team is just infinitely better than I am, for sure. I just get rushed no matter what I play. And I don't know like what to play against Tracer. Because I just die regardless of what I do. Maybe I just need to stand on the tank the whole time. But that probably won't do much. Even if the healers have line of sight, I mean, 9 times out of 4 they won't heal.
Oh,
I'd still consider that a grenade kill. This game fucking sucks, dude. That grenade hadn't been on me for over 5 seconds. And if the game can't tell that I jump off on my own, because it's that far behind, like, I don't know, man. I just don't understand how anybody tolerates that shit. Like, I wish there was an easy way to get people to boycott online games that have shitty online connectivity when it could definitely be infinitely better. I'm gonna play Tracer and do incredibly bad because this character does not work for me like it does everybody else. I don't get the damage that most people do with her, like, and I don't know why. If it's just because the server thinks everything is infinitely different from what I'm doing, or... Doesn't help that I hit the button to teleport right before I died and the game didn't do anything. Oh, enemy team kills Mercy? I am not surprised.
Hello. Robot is on the move.
Hello there.
Inbound with cargo. Enemy spotted. Not your finest hour.
We have overtaken them.
Did that a long time ago. Team just fucking chased me. It's another reason why I can't play Tracers, because I have this like fucking aura that makes everybody focus me for some reason. And, like, the Tracer from the last game, like, nobody tried to kill that guy or do anything to him or anything. It was the last one left. I wish people would treat me like that. Just pretend like I didn't exist. So I can just run around and do whatever I want, but that's just not what happens. Watch them around like four corners. I don't even know how that guy hits me at all doing that. Like, how does he not miss the majority of those shots? But yet I just eat everything because this game's awesome.
Inbound with cargo.
forward spawn.
Yep, they're all right there. I can't throw an ult. Because it doesn't just magically vortex to people like it does to me all the fucking time. What's on my screen? I'm behind the thing, but the game doesn't care about what's on my screen, clearly. Yep, just get rushed. The whole team focuses me. Dude, I fucking teleported. That's why I can't play Tracer. Like, I can't do it, because anytime I press a button, the game just kills me. And, like, if I can't do anything when I press buttons, because the game doesn't allow me to, like, how the fuck do I play this character? Like, as soon as I took that first shot, I right-clicked. And then he shoots again, and then I die. Like, it's fucking obnoxious, dude.
Start pushing the barricade.
Oh, my God.
verbal progress.
Who's on fire? I am.
Surprised it let me teleport. But yeah, that's like why it's so hard for me to want to play Tracer. It's like, she's really good if the game allows you to be. Like, I don't know like why the game just doesn't work in my favor most of the time. Every time I press buttons, it just kills me. Because it's so far behind. And it's like, if I'm not allowed to react, this is a react-based character. You fucking do things based on what happens. And if the game's too far behind to understand what I'm trying to do, because apparently I'm in the fucking future for some dumbass reason, what am I supposed to do? How do you play a character the game won't allow you to play? Like, is my internet too good? Do I need to go get some, like, 10 meg connection to play online games with? I remember one time we was playing Halo, me and my cousin, my internet was actually busted. I'm supposed to get like 1,000 down, it's usually around 750. And it was like 80 because it was messed up. And I was like smashing everybody in fucking Halo. And then I reset it and it went back to like 750, and then all of a sudden I couldn't do anything anymore. It's like, okay. So it wouldn't surprise me if I get some sort of fucking handicap because my internet speed is too high. Or maybe I'm just a handicap in the brain. I don't know, it's just, it sucks for someone like me who, like, needs an answer to everything. Hello. And when there's not really an answer that makes sense other than... company that makes billions of dollars doesn't want to spend money to have a decent online connection. It's like, fuck, dude. None of those bullets are touching me. None of those bullets are touching me. None of those bullets are physically touching the character on my screen, but that's just how far behind the game is. Like, I wish I could do what other people do to me. Like, I know on their screen, they're just like picture perfect, hitting every shot, no big deal. Because I'm moving as slow as molasses. Because the game is slowing me down to make up for it being inaccurate and behind because of how bad the connections are throttled. And then anybody that has a slower connection just wins. That's truly what it feels like. I don't know if that's how it actually works or not, but... either way, it's not accurate, and that's an issue.
Soldier 70.
Okay, the queue is gonna take forever.
And that damn Weather and Waves game doesn't come out till like 7 p.m. or some shit. Supposedly. Oh boy, there's a patch for it though. Seven and a half minutes.
Taken the lead.
Do something!
Lead lost.
Oh my god, it finally found a game. It's a miracle.
Cheers, love. It's time to be bad at a computer game.
You look like a talented bunch. This should be quick.
This shit is really fucking annoying, dude. Press a shooter before the hack animation goes off, but the server's too far behind. But thanks, it's already done.
Up and at him.
I thank you.
You're welcome.
Apparently they moved the launch up a day. Sick. I guess we're not gonna be doing that later. Hit E before the hack went off again. Game didn't do anything for me.
Life protects life.
Good old dude. Unlucky. Dog, so I don't play this character, so I can't do any damage with her. Like, everybody else just fucking melts me in half a second. Because I, like, don't move at all, and I don't react. Even though I am, like, doing everything I can on my screen to do anything about anything, and it just doesn't fucking work. So it's like, what do you do? In reality, I just need to stop playing this game. Like, because I'm just such a disadvantage. Brain wise, internet wise, connection wise. I'm just not good enough. Shouldn't do things that I'm not good at.
Let us turn defeat into victory.
That probably means I shouldn't sleep either, but. Oh well. Try to get around the pillar. Of course I touch it and lose all my momentum. I stop moving. Wish you bitches would heal me, damn dog. Also wish my arrows would hit people.
Can you please explain how I didn't touch anybody right there? I only hit that guy with one of those arrows. Like, this game is just incredibly fucking bad. There's no reason why I shouldn't hit him with every single one of those arrows right there. He wasn't moving. Nothing was drastically doing anything to block the arrows or nothing. Like, all those arrows just went right through that fucking guy. Like, how is this tolerable by players? And then how is it, like, acceptable by the fucking dev team? Like, this shit is just obnoxious. Like, do they not play this game and see how this shit doesn't work? Oh my god, I got two headshots in a row. It's like, when I actually would make shots, the game doesn't count none of them, and then when I don't, it's just horrendous. I wish I could go back to, like, the 2000s when games still had dedicated servers and the connections were actually good. The only time, like, a game was laggy or behind would be when, like, the physical server was not working well, as it should be. Out of the way of that, so the damage.
I cannot give up yet.
Here.
Another good. That's for sure.
Unerring precision.
How in the holy fuck do I not hit this bitch? Both of those arrows should have killed her. This game is just so fucking bad, dude.
I will persevere.
Take a shit ton of damage even though I'm around three corners. And that guy just wins because it was too hard. Instantly fucking dead. Alright, I gotta stop playing this game. This shit just isn't fun. I'm probably just gonna take a break from it, cause the last few times I played it, it just hasn't been fun. Enemy team's always better. There's just no chance for growth. The server being behind just ruins the experience, and it's just not fun. So maybe someday I'll find a FPS game that isn't just completely shit online. I doubt it though. Anyway, that's it for now. I might come back with something else later. If I can find anything interesting to play, which I've been having trouble to find anything interesting to play. But it is what it is.